take off your bandages, and we're going to have a look in the mirror, and you...